We study games to study strategic behavior and conflict. Thank you for stopping by, Mr. Fox. Put simply, the study of games is the study of war. Good day, Mr. Nash. Care to join us?
Classes dull the mind and destroy authentic creativity. No offense.
None taken.
Johnson stone stall with his original idea. Which is another way he doesn't have the nerve to compete. Scared? Let me ask you something, John.
Be my guest, Martin.
Fox and Swift correctly predicted stress fractures on Jaeger's X-1.
Etiquette work without innovation.
I'm flattered. Are you flattered?
Flattered.
I got 2 weapon briefs on their security review by the DOD.
Derivative dribble.
But Nash, achievements, 0.
Is there an actual question coming?
What if you never came up with your original idea? How would it feel when I'm chosen for rent and you're not? What if you lose?
You shouldn't have won. The game is flawed.
The hubris of the defeated. Gentlemen, the great John Nash.